That was nice. A few crashes out there, but nothing too crazy. Nice little effort at the end.
When Evans moved to the front, were you aware of that when you went to the head of the field?
Yeah, I could see the front, no problem.
Stay out of trouble, stay that way.
Sure. Before the approach to the climb, so. Yeah, a little dangerous, but got through it.
Sure.
In your own form, you haven't raced since the Giro, but you had a good start yesterday in the prologue.
Yeah, prologue was good, and that was a hard little finish there. I was pretty comfortable near the front there. Just, I don't think there was really a point of trying to do anything out the front there today.
Are you looking further ahead, or is it still just a case of day by day? I mean, it's in 2 days.
I think if anything, I'll be riding this tour without, since I haven't raced in between. So, based on how I feel right now, if I can improve like I do,